Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSC 1999, guys. Okay, so the given question is, consider the regular language 0 plus 1. Okay, I think it's printed twice. So let me cross check it once again. So 0 plus 1 and so on up to n times. Okay, so the minimum state finite automata that recognizes the language represented by this regular expression is. Okay, so to be clear, they want it for a limited length, right? So they are saying 0 plus 1. This is done for n times. So for our example, let us take 3. N equal to 3. Okay, so if n equal to 3, to recognize this machine, how many states do I need, guys? So it is a direct thing, right? Okay, so you will start from Q0. So either you might have 0 or 1, I will go to Q1. Either you might have 0 or 1, I will go to Q2. Either you might have 0 or 1, I will go to Q3. So indirectly, this is my final state because I got either 0 or 1, either 0 or 1, either 0 or 1, a 3-digit number. So how many states did I need? I need n plus 1 states. But in the question, the minimum states required for the finite automata that recognizes the language, right? Yes. I think this should be the most appropriate answer, right? Okay. Okay, yes. So n plus 1 will be the correct answer. Got it? Yes. So B is the most appropriate correct answer. For 3 states, sorry, 3 numbers, we need 4 states. So for 3, we need 4. For n, we need n plus 1. So basically for n digits or n items, we need n plus 1 states. Got it? Yes. Okay, so now I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question. Okay, yes. So let us meet in the next lecture. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.